Ilja Smorguner. His choice of kata, chatanyara, Kushanku.
In my point of view, is one of his best kata. He knows this kata very well. Like the kata of Veronica before, it's very dynamic and the difficulty it's also to keep the energy till the end.
And just to look at the opening stance was Hachichi Dachi. It's a wide standing stance, and then he can go into demonstrating Zenkotsu Dachi, Kekotsu Dachi. All of these have names in the Japanese system.